Thursday, strange day for saying goodbye to a man I looked up to for 35 years. All I could do was cry.
Guitar.